Arthur, you've got to stop this.
I can't, Gwen. You know I can't.
Merlin has proof that Gaius is innocent.
My father's already passed sentence. There's nothing I can do.
You can do the right thing, Arthur Pendragon. You can show some faith in a loyal friend, or you can stand by and watch an innocent man die.
Guinevere.
You did it once before to my father. Are you really willing to let it happen again? And you can stop looking at me like that. I know I'm only a servant. I thought you were a prince, so start behaving like one.
Silence! You have no authority here.
Father, let's settle this once and for all. If what Merlin says is wrong, he must bear the consequences. But if there is some truth in what he says,